Well, we use a variety of things. We have a media lab. We actually teach some green screen, but we've tried out a couple of different things.
Now I'm trying to bring some way how to make a different studio. So we are providing the tools how to make a wall, floor, everything separately.
Right.
Because the presentation studio don't have to be very complicated.
Right.
Just a simple, beautiful is enough.
Sure, sure.
So what we
you don't
have
want to be distracting.
Right. So now, for example, even without any wall, just putting this kind of picture for the image, and then just background having any animation, let's say this kind of animation there, and then putting this on the wall, slightly transparency, and then immediately you have a very different look studio.
Right.
This is more than enough for presentation because people doesn't care for what kind of studio you are using.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
After that, we make the camera action because we have only one camera. We can make a big screen like this. Yeah.
That's
so
wild.
This one because we need a beautiful screen for teacher presenter.
Right. Exactly.
So the teacher's face very important for motivating the students.
Right.
So we make a big screen. Actually, you can compare this screen and the camera screen there. This is more than bigger
right.
than zoom, digital
right.
zoom we made. So we have a tools how to change this one, big, small, like this way. We have a camera, then you can make a virtual camera movement,
okay.
and then right side, and
so
then you can make a zoom. Yeah, this is
thing.
A digital zooming actually, because the real one coming here, then we take this part there. And then you can move this virtual camera to another side, and then you have a screen and presenter mixing in virtual classroom.
Okay.
That's the idea. We have a pattern how to make a presentation there.
Yeah, the camera you're using.
Yeah, same camera,
uh-huh.
taking Earth,
uh-huh.
green, take off,
uh-huh.
and then put this one in the virtual space.
Okay.
And then all other combination from the graphic side to make a bigger screen there, smaller screen there. Once you want to have a different monitor one, which is a virtual monitor one, which is blinking now,
uh-huh.
and then you just make a whatever you need. If you want to have a vertically spread, you can go bigger.
Uh-huh.
And you can move this one down.
Okay.
And you can move this one to the left. Or you can make a rotation in the three-dimensional space. So everything is a very, very flexibly
very
designed.
Flexible, I was gonna say.
Yeah.
Flexible.
And also you can make this one like the monitor frame, because the monitor frame always exists with the video. So you can make this color, that color, everything is very easily.
Well, and I like that the teacher, that it can be a one-person studio, basically.
Exactly,
the teacher
yeah.
can control everything
yeah.
and see it clearly from where they're presenting from.
Right.
Which so, I hadn't seen before, so that's really very nice.
Yeah, this one is actually we designed for presenting
right.
in the classroom.
Right.
So, of course, you can make a studio like that, so all the people come and connect notebook, they
well,
can
see,
make a video. Yeah,
we have a history of distance learning
yeah.
that we, at KET, so we teach Latin, German, physics,
yeah.
Classes like that,
right.
and we have done those where those were teacher driven, but it was
exactly.
we still usually had a person. We had a robotic camera and everything, but we usually still had a person in
yeah.
a small studio doing all the switching and everything.
Yeah, the other thing is in this case the teacher sometimes wants to show something.
Uh-huh.
He need an interactive. Working with operator.
Right.
This
right.
is very hard.
Right.
That's why we give everything for teacher to manage all the camera action, to manage all the content changes.
Right.
That's a very different point. That's why we make a patent for making pointer
uh-huh.
because every teacher need a pointer.
Right.
A pointer used as a operating camera scenes.
Right.
And also the content itself from the pointer they can change everything. So that way we make everything by the teacher. Of
they
course,
can brand it,
yeah. Sometimes you need the operator because the teacher's concentrating talking, then the operator has to help.
Sure, exactly.
So this idea we make this one, and also for distance learning means in USA everybody say distance learning is kind of e-learning.
Right.
I mean there
exactly.
is a video in the server they can see later.
Right.
But now the distance learning from the iStudio point is a real-time distance teaching.
Okay.
So simply we use a Skype here. Then we make a virtual capture driver for Skype for output.
Okay.
So this one become the camera in to Skype.
Right.
So Skype the
right.
sending the 10 classroom.
Sure.
They see same content in the local
right.
classroom.
So for live teleconferencing. That
exactly.
type of
this
situation.
Is a exactly telepresentation conference.
Yeah.
So wow. so far all the telepresent system from Cisco or Polycom, all these people use a two screen way. Right. One presenter, the other one PowerPoint.
Right, right.
This is never make us the presentations like a local classroom.
Uh huh.
But this way we combine and sending to one smart screen.
Right.
Make a real presentation.
Sure.
As the same content showing in local and distance.
You're basically embedding them within that virtual environment where they can manipulate.
Yes.
Their presentation. Yeah. Strand is,
yeah,
whether it be PowerPoint, Prezi, whatever, yeah, doesn't really matter because you're
just
putting
it out.
Just a
notebook screen coming
right
there.
Wow, that's so pretty amazing.
We are bringing this one in the classroom. We are bringing this one in conference center. For example, all the convention hall here,
uh-huh,
they are showing PowerPoint. They are showing the presenter, but presenter always dark and small.
Right.
Nobody watching there.
Right.
But once they use this way to combine this one showing the projector screen, everybody become very excited.
Right. Right. Right.
Another interesting thing is we are recording this one.
And then you can even, of course, you have to wait here, but you could even kind of point to while you're talking about it too.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And so when presenter watching audience, we bring the presenter big so everybody see his
right
face.
And then
when
you can
point
reduce
out
that
the, yeah,
the
when
other.
You point out the projector screen, we bring the pointer like this way.
Yeah.
This is the way how we make a new presentation system.
Wow. It's sharp, man.
Yeah, this
that
is completely
very
different.
Sharp.
Yeah. So that way all the students actually when they see this one from smart device, the question is why they should come to the classroom. They can see from any place.
Right, right, right.
So there's a real concept of flipped learning. Flipped learning, the lecture has to be in the smart device.
Yeah.
And they come to the class to have a discussion, to have a face-to-face discussion.
This I've always had a little problem with flipped learning in the past because some of the video looked dreadful.
Exactly.
You know, it's like, okay, have you gone back 50 years? This really brings it up, you know, to where it looks nice.
That's why I'm asking.
It looks like students would want to watch it at home.
Exactly.
You know?
Yeah, this is very important. This is a magic thing that I spent whole life to make such a product now.
Yeah.
This is a value, but my voice is too small. People doesn't know how important this technology is. We have to bring this one to everywhere so the education paradigm really can be changed.
Right.
So far, all the techniques, video editing, so all the video recording, lecture capture device, never make a video which is better than live lecture.
Right.
Every people believe live lecture can be the best way to teach.
Uh-huh.
But I'm claiming the video using iStudio is really better than live lecture.
Sure, sure.
So once we really capture live lecture, which is completely different, we don't have to make all the teacher to be the actor in the classroom.
Right.
We just make several teacher make a very nice presentation and then everybody share.
Sure.
And then teacher has to be more time with the students to motivate
them, like
to
say,
check
that,
them.
That is your flipped learning model. Right,
exactly.
That, right there.
That's why this morning John Berman came here and he make a recording immediately.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. Excellent.
He make a distance learning today to Milan.
Okay.
And he did a hangout, but he find many problems. He came early morning. He sent a message, can I make a recording here? We make a recording in the morning. He just came here.
Speaking of recording, can I just want to record just a little bit of you manipulating it?
Yeah,
and
of course.
I've got somebody special in mind back at our station. We have a media lab.
Oh, yeah.
And the guy that runs that lab would die for this right now.
Yeah.
So I want to kind of show him kind of what you can do there just with the different things. And he, Now, of course, the big question is about how much, what are you buying with a system like this? What are the different components and about
actually,
how much does it
actually
run?
Actually, we are selling complete system.
Right.
So starting from $10,000 to $20,000.
Okay.
Three-dimensional thing. We have more advanced one is about $18,000 to $20,000, but this is about $15,000.
Okay.
We have much simpler, which is normally people doesn't need such a complicated environment.
Uh-huh.
Too many camera actions.
Right, right.
If you have a four camera only, like the wide view and the close-up shot and also the other screen, this is more than enough.
That's
four camera.
You need. Yeah,
this
for,
is
for a simple presentation.
$9,900 package, including the camera, screen, everything there.
Wow.
So within 1 hour, you can build the same system, you can operate. This is so simple that you're just making rotation of the board. For example, right now we are using this one here, making bigger, smaller by rotating right. the field.
Yeah.
This is enough.
Yeah.
So this is what they do. But this one, we have a more thin, so you have to press right button and bigger and smaller rotating
sure.
the field.
Sure.
So in the center, we should show
both. So you've got
one.
Your live video.
Yeah.
You've got your presentation.
PowerPoint.
And then you've got your presenter.
Right.
Against your
exactly.
your backdrop.
Yeah.
Against your green screen backdrop.
Yeah. So this is
that's a wonderful way of combining.
Yeah.
That blows me away, man.
Yeah.
That is great.
Okay, thank you very much for
well,
doing
yes,
this presentation.
Well, yes, and I want to make sure I get all the contact information for
yeah,
you all.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway, I can give my name card. We are from Korea, but we have a local distributor also.
Okay.
So anytime I can make a,
thank you very
I
much.
Can make
I'll
a Skype
what,
distance learning. Anyway, can you give me your the email address so I can
sure.
send this video immediately?
Let me grab a card here.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah, that'll get it. And if you show me my card, I'll
yeah.
give
that
too.
Sure.
I'll find it down at the bottom of my bag.
yeah.
Switch over everything over my other bag.
Okay. Great.
Yes. You got it.
Yeah.
We'll have paper backup just in case. I think it's
okay.
just one card.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank